Hey all, it's CJ from Smoky Beginnings. Let me ask you a question. Are you feeling that burger rut? Well, today we're ditching the ordinary and smoking up some gourmet sliders that'll blow your taste buds away. We're talking ribeye steak sliders dripping with juicy goodness, all smothered in a dreamy cheese sauce that has a secret ingredient. Stay tuned, because in this video, we'll be covering everything you need to know, from grilling the ribeye to juicy perfection, to crafting that ultimate cheese sauce, and picking the perfect slider buns. So if you're ready to ditch the boring burgers and indulge in some next level flavor, then let's go. All right, folks, let's start by making a killer cheese sauce. First things first, shred that cheese. Once the cheese is shredded, fire up your saucepan over medium heat. Toss in some butter, let it melt. Then whisk in some flour to create a smooth paste. Slowly whisk in some milk to thin out the paste. Now comes the cheesy goodness. Add all that shredded goodness to the pot and let it melt nice and slow. For some extra flavor, throw in a splash of beer, some Worcestershire sauce, a sprinkle of garlic powder, a touch of cayenne pepper for a kick, and a dollop of Dijon mustard. Let it all simmer and come together. We're aiming for a thick sauce that coats the back of a spoon. Feel free to adjust the consistency with a bit more milk or beer. All right, with the cheese sauce bubbling away, it's time to fire up the grill and get those ribeyes on the grill. But hey, before we jump into grilling, let me throw you a quick bonus tip. If you're loving this cheese sauce and want to see it in action on another dish, be sure to check out the suggested video linked at the end of this one. We're talking loaded pulled pork tater tots that are bursting with flavor. And while you're at it, don't forget to like and subscribe, as that is the best way to support the channel. Now, let's get back to these ribeyes. The ribeye is a pretty fatty piece of meat, and they don't need a ton of seasoning, so keep it simple, with a generous dusting of salt, pepper, and garlic powder. Feel free to add a binder of your choice. Mustard, olive oil, or mayo will all work great, but it's totally optional. Now for the grilling magic. We're using a trusty two-zone fire method. And here's where you get to choose your grilling adventure. Option number one, the reverse sear. This method is all about slow and steady for a perfectly even cook throughout the steak. Once the internal temperature hits 125 to 130 degrees Fahrenheit, we'll give it a quick sear over the hot side to lock in those delicious juices. Now, option two, the direct sear. Place the ribeye directly over the hot side of the grill and sear it beautifully on both sides. This method gives you a nice crust on the outside while the inside cooks to a perfect medium rare. Then move it over to the cooler side to finish cooking to that same 125 to 130 degree internal temperature. With the gorgeous ribeye cooked to perfection, it's time for the magic of resting. This might seem like a waiting game, but trust me, it's crucial for a juicy steak. Here's the rule of thumb. Rest your steak for about 10 minutes per pound. So for a 1 pound ribeye, that's about 10 minutes of patience. While you wait, grab a cutting board and a nice sharp knife. But before we dig in, there's one more key step, slicing against the grain. Picture those long muscle fibers in the steak. Slicing against them creates shorter pieces, making the meat incredibly tender and easy to chew. For this slider sandwich, I'm going to dice or cut the meat into smaller, more manageable sizes. After the steak has been sliced, let's assemble our sliders. Lay a generous layer of ribeye steak over the slider buns. I'm using King's Hawaiian slider buns. Those sweet, soft beauties are perfect for soaking up all the juicy goodness. Now to add a touch of flavor and crispiness, you've got two options. You can brush some melted butter for a classic buttery taste, or for an egg wash for a golden brown sheen. For another layer of flavor and texture, I'm rocking everything bagel seasoning. Just toss them under the broiler for a minute or two, keeping a close eye so that they don't burn. Now that everything looks good, let's remove them from the oven. For presentation, arrange your ribeye steak sliders on a serving platter or a cutting board, along with a giant sized bowl of that beer cheese sauce. And watch as your guests' eyes light up with excitement. Those sliders are not only delicious, but visually appealing, making them perfect for any gathering or party. And there you have it, folks. These perfectly grilled ribeye steak sliders, dunked and smothered in that epic beer cheese sauce, are ready to be devoured. One bite and you'll be hooked. Juicy steak, melty cheese, all nestled in those fluffy buns. Pure deliciousness. Before you dig in, don't forget to like and subscribe to the channel for more jewel-worthy recipes and smoking food inspiration. And if you're hungry for even more barbecue knowledge, head over to my website, smokybeginnings.com, for everything grilling related. You'll find tips, tricks, recipes, you name it, you can find it there. You can also buy me a coffee. I left a link in the description. All right, folks, that's all she wrote for today. Keep those fires burning and those taste buds tingling. Have a good one.